Hey guys, this is Faaltu vlog here and welcome to touring on 100cc. So I have been touring on this bike for since I got this bike back in March 2016, and since then I've been touring on it on and off. Now getting a 100cc motorcycle and touring does not exactly go hand in hand. These bikes are really not meant to can run on the highway. This whole series is because of what you want to hear. Let's start. I got this motorcycle as a gift from my dad and I'm very happy about it. And I also wanted a tour on it, so why not? I have bought a tail bag, a tank bag for the bike, and I have done a fair amount of touring, I'll say, in my defense. And yeah, this motorcycle, as I said earlier, it does not fall in the category of tourers, right? So I have had friends who have said ki kya yaar ye to scooter ka engine dala hai bike mein, ye kya touring karega, mera scooter mein 125cc ka engine hai, mere bike se zyada cc hai mere scooter mein, and all those stuff which really gets to any person who has a 100cc motorcycle. The only reason I am making this series is because of this. I want to form a community of responsible motorcycle riders who ride 100cc motorcycles. No matter if they upgrade tomorrow to Dominar or to a Passion, whatever that is. But as of now, I'll tell you my story. I wanted to go and visit different places, but people used to tell me that, hey, your bike, we at least need a 150cc bike for this thing, so better luck next time. And I used to just deal with that. That is also a very big issue nowadays, because you need people with the same cc to enjoy the ride, and obviously I wouldn't want anyone to stay behind because of me. It is stupid even to think about it. This particular series, touring on a 100cc, is only to create a community of responsible riders who will want to tour on the 100cc. One major reason being, I could not tour alone because my parents were like, you don't have anyone to go with, the roads are dangerous, anything can happen to you, and that is acceptable, that is 100% acceptable, and I didn't have any answer to that, which was one more setback. So I really think that this series, where I am traveling to various destinations, will help bring out the people and form this community, because I have struggled in the past 2.5 years. Even if I am upgrading this bike in a year, in a few months time, I will want to form this community from my end, as of what I can give. So YouTube is the only way I can put these vlogs, and I can show you, I'm going here, I'm going there, or whatever it is. So here is why I'm doing these rides, why I just called touring on 100cc. This bike has taught me a lot, right from braking to bothering to everything basically. This bike does not get combi-brake system in a standard, even as an option. All on your instincts, everything is on your instinct, and this has really helped me getting to know my machine, and I don't know what else to say. I think that's about it. You can hit me up in the comments if you want to have a discussion about this, if you want your idea. I hope you're enjoying the content that I am giving to you right here, because it is coming straight from the heart. It's coming straight from me.